Shares of IT stocks struggled in trade as the rupee closed in on a one-month high against the US dollar. Key losers included Mindtree, TCS and Tech Mahindra. Analysts are also cautious on the space as the recently concluded September quarter saw large-cap IT services firms deliver a mixed performance.